volunteering in the community for, well, since 1995 when we first met at our first Special Olympics event at Eastover, and for them to publicly acknowledge the work that we've been doing is very heartwarming.
Good about this. I think this was a great night, and I'm really grateful for being chosen for this award.
I think it's like a 10 or 100 for me to be out here.